When we speak or listen to English, the information is processed in different areas of the brain. The auditory cortex processes the sounds we hear, while the Broca's and Wernicke's areas help us assemble and understand sentences. The brain also relies on memory and visual processing to facilitate communication. Overall, successful English communication requires coordination across various parts of the brain.